got the money to get it out. Now what? Now what? Yeah, now I want to go in my house.
No, you're staying in the car.
No, I don't have to. I'm at home.
No, you don't have to?
For what? I'm at home, bro.
Sit in the car.
I'm literally at home and you're
get
bothering me, bro.
In the
for
car.
For what? I'm at home.
Sir, get in. I'm not going to tell you again. Put your handcuffs.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning and I'm at home. You didn't run.
Bro, don't touch me. Calm down.
Yes, sir. Back with another one. Man, we got another crazy one, man. Another crazy one. You ever had the urge to just go get you something, you know, get you something to eat late night? You be hungry. You be going to get something to eat, and then next thing you know, police jump behind you. You don't know what it's for. You getting scared. You probably on all types of, man, just a whole little shabaka, man. Whole shabaka, man. But anyway, we're going to go ahead and dive into it. Before I dive into it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, man. Hit that notification bell too now. Hit that notification bell so you get the video when they drop. Get that drop when it drop so we can run it up. Let's run it up.
On May 17th, 2022, an officer was on patrol when he observed a vehicle driving around with no valid license plate.
Be out on Cove behind the Hard Rock apartment complex, maybe 1384 with the black Jeep.
Stay in the car.
Head over to him.
Why'd you pull all the way back here?
This is my home.
Okay, why'd you pull all the way back here, though?
Because I went to McDonald's to go get some food.
What's your address, sir?
1374.
74? We're going to be behind 1374. If I light you up on the street, stay there. There's no reason to pull all the way back here.
Okay.
You got an ID with you? Stay in the car for me. Get your legs in the door. I'm going to show them to shut this door.
Start eating your food, bro. Start eating your food so you won't go to jail hungry because you look like you finna do some crazy stuff. Usually you need to go ahead and make sure you got a little energy. You know what I'm saying? Because all that food, well, no, McDonald's food can stay for 5-6 years without molding and all that. It might still be there for you the next day. But go ahead and get your little food in your system.
No, I'm at home, so I'm trying to figure out what's the problem. I literally just came out the house to go get some McDonald's, bro.
You're driving a vehicle, okay, without a visible license plate, all right, and you don't have a license, it looks like. That's the problem. I know. I was behind you with my spotlight on, everything on. You can't read it because the window tip. All right? That's the problem.
Sir, all right, listen. All right. I'm not doing anything wrong. I came to go get some food.
I understand
it'd
that.
I'd really appreciate if you just let me go in the house.
You're going to go in the house. Do you have insurance?
No.
Okay. All right, I'm going to shut this door. Watch your feet.
I'm at home.
And watch your feet, sir. Eat your feet.
Hey, why you ain't door dash it, bro?
Officer, but I'm telling you, there's no reason for you to be messing with me right now. I'm literally, you are, though. Like, I'm at home, bro. You see my address right there? I'm literally at home. I went to go get some freaking food.
Okay. Watch your feet. I'm going to shut this door.
What crime am I committing right now?
It's display a plate. That was a crime.
It's right there on my thing. And
because of the window tint, you can't read it. That's what I'm trying to tell you. That's why I was behind you with all my lights on trying to read it. I can't read it.
I'm in my house now. And my car is
I don't care if you're in your house. It's getting towed. You want to play the game? We'll play the game. I'm for real.
I don't give a f***. I got the money to get it out. Now
very
what?
Good.
Now what? Now I want to go in my house.
No, you're staying in the car.
No, I don't have to. I'm at home.
No, you don't have to?
For what? For what?
Right, you're going handcuffs then. You want to go in handcuffs?
For what? I'm at home, bro.
Sit in the car.
I'm literally at home and you're
get
bothering me, bro.
In the
for
car.
For what? I'm at home.
Sir, get in. I'm not going to tell you again. Put your handcuffs.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning and I'm at home. You didn't mind,
bro. Don't touch me. Calm down.
Dang. Why you had to do the man dough like that? Like, bro, you down there bit that bit backwards. Like, I heard that more. Like, well, I don't think WD-40 gonna fix that.
Calm down, officer. Get out of
officer,
the car.
Calm down.
Get out of the
officer,
car.
Officer, calm down.
Calm down.
You're under arrest. Get out of the car.
Get out of the car. Calm
get out of the car.
Stop touching me, bro.
Get out of the car.
Bro, calm down. What the hell is
get out of the car.
Bro, get off
get
of me.
Get out of the car.
Bro, get off of me. Bro, get off of me! Calm down, bro!
Get out of the car!
Why are you choking me?
I'm not choking you!
Ow! Someone help!
Stop resisting me!
Someone help!
Stop!
Someone help!
Resisting me!
Ow! Someone help! Someone help me! Someone help!
You're gonna get tased.
Get off of me, bro! I'm not doing
I need your help.
Y'all just calm down.
Stop. Bro, relax your arm.
Y'all, I'm on your side, bro. What are y'all doing? I'm at home.
That was it. He on his side.
Doing
anything
at all, bro.
15, we're with him.
Hey, boy, they don't hear him like that when you talk about you on their side. Boy, don't do no crimes. Don't do no crimes. And people, if y'all his friends and y'all seen this, man, don't do no crimes with him. Because he going to definitely tell them everything. You just heard him say he on their side. He ready to fold.
Christ. Is it really worth it? You just literally fought me. I'm telling you to calm down. You broke my door. Punching me in my eye. What the heck is wrong? I didn't do anything. I'm telling you, I'm at home. This is my house.
Set up to your feet. Get up to your feet.
Like,
stand up.
I'm not being arrested for nothing at all, bro. You're punching me in my eye for what? You help me understand. What did I do? Can someone tell me what did I do? Yo, I'm not fighting with y'all. Calm down.
Relax.
I just need to understand that I'm at home. What did I do?
Can you calm down for a second and he'll talk to you, okay?
Like, this is all unnecessary. Yeah,
no.
Yo, I don't have nothing on me, y'all. I just need to go get some freaking McDonald's, y'all.
You need to relax for a second, okay?
Somebody tell me to go get some McDonald's, bro. This guy punched me in the face, bro.
Dang, you should see. I told you to eat some of your food.
You need to stop struggling.
You could have been
okay?
Eating your food while you were sitting in the car. You would have just listened.
There's nothing on me, bro. I just want to go get some McDonald's, bro. That's it.
I don't care if you're at home. I'm on a legal, valid traffic stop.
Did you have to like pull me? I wasn't trying to fight you.
Did I tell you to stay to get your feet in the car?
Officer, but
did I tell you to put your feet in the car multiple times?
But I wasn't moving.
Okay, so I told you to put the feet in the car multiple times so I can shut your door, right?
Officer,
and did you refuse?
I didn't move, though.
Did you refuse to put your feet inside the door?
Officer,
so I can shut the door?
I didn't move.
Did I give you an awful order, at least 5 or 10 of them?
I didn't know.
Okay, well, that's why I wear body cams.
I said, why am I being pulled over? You said that you don't see the back of my license.
Right.
I clearly see what it says right here.
Right. You can see that it's expired, and that's about all you can see. So.
I can see exactly what the number says.
All right.
And the letters.
Okay.
But either way, though, I still don't understand. What did you do all that for? And I'm telling you, I'm at home.
I literally just
came from McDonald's.
It doesn't matter if you're at home.
Like, I literally just came from McDonald's. Only thing I was trying to do was
get the food. All right, well.
I don't know what you think the law. What law you been reading up on, my boy? But because he was home, he can go in the house.
Were you complying with me?
I'm like relaxing.
Were you complying with me?
I'm trying to get an understanding of what's going on.
Did I give you lawful orders?
I need to get an understanding of what's going on.
Well, then contest it in court. I'm telling you right now.
You say what?
Then contest it in court.
So it looking like all this was for nothing because they don't look like they finding nothing up in your car. So you just added the fool for no reason, my boy. Lesson learned for you.
I'm not sitting there trying to fight with you. I just want to understand what was going on. Like, I literally only imagine that you're going 2 minutes away to McDonald's to go grab a freaking sandwich and some fries.
Are your license good?
I don't have a license.
Exactly. Do you have valid license plates?
They just expired.
Okay. What's the key word? Expired. Okay.
I'm 2 minutes away from home, officer.
That's fine. Do you have insurance? No.
Will I get a bond tonight?
You'll see a detective in the morning.
For what, though? Like, honestly, for what?
You're telling me.
For what, bro?
Traffic sign, man.
You was gonna tow my car regardless. I heard you.
Yes, I have to tow your car regardless.
For what? And I was at home.
Because the type of suspension you're under, there's only two ways.
You could have let me pass. I was at home. You could
have. Wait, we have body cameras. We have cameras everywhere.
Bro, I've been pulled over in my car before. I've been let go.
Not Lakewood.
Huh? You crazy. I live here.
Okay.
You think it's my first time getting pulled over here?
I don't know.
Crazy as fuck. Really just towed my car, though. Should've got all your stuff fixed, man. That's your fault. Then you did all that searching, bro. I don't do shit at all.
We weren't searching for
Why did you search my car then?
Inventory.
For what inventory?
Because we have to make sure there's nothing valuable in there. So you can't come back and say, hey, I had $1,000 under my seat.
You don't think that was, like, unnecessary at all?
What?
Like, imagine, just imagine that, bro. Honestly, just imagine you going to down the street to go get some freaking McDonald's.
Okay.
And then you end up in jail because you're pulling up in your driveway.
That's not why you're in jail.
I'm in jail because you told me to sit in my car, and I was sitting in my car, but right. You wanted to close my door.
Yes. And you refused to move your feet.
I'm at home, officer.
It doesn't matter.
This is my home. Why are you trying to make me feel uncomfortable at my home? That's what I'm trying to get you to understand. I'm not doing nothing illegal at all. Only thing I'm trying to do is go get some freaking food. I was starving.
They were simple traffic infractions that you turned into a much bigger deal.
You ain't have to do this. I know you did.
You didn't simple. Have to do this. You could have complied.
I did. I sat in my vehicle like you asked me to. You wanted to shut my door. You said, sit here.
I told you to move.
Don't move.
You can shut the door.
You wanted to... For what? Where am I going to go? You got my ID. You got my... You're at my home. Where am I going to go?
I gave you orders.
Are you listening to what I'm saying, though?
Listen to what I'm saying.
Where am I going to go, though?
Did like, you listen to what I said on the stop? No.
Plenty of places you could have ran. Correct.
Why am I not going to my home and I just want to go get some food? That's what I don't understand. That's what I'm so confused about. Y'all were so pressed to pull me over. For what? You were so pressed. Where did you even come from? There's no reason for me to even be in here, honestly.
If you would have cooperated, I would have towed the car, you'd have gotten traffic tickets, and you'd have been eating your McDonald's.
So if you would have told me that, like, look, just chill out, I'm going to let you go and tow your car, I would have been cool.
I didn't have a chance, because I told you to... I didn't even know if your license was what the suspension was.
I told you what it was up front, though.
There's 5 or 6 different types of suspensions. 2 of them, it's a mandatory tow.
I didn't know that.
Because you wouldn't let me come back to my car and look at my computer and see the situation. Instead, you escalated the entire time.
Officer, I was telling you to calm down. Like, bro, just relax. Relax. I don't understand what's going on. That's not what I said.
Too late. Bro, you were acting a fool, bro. You weren't listening at all. Then you kept wanting to keep your door open like you were just ready to run in the house. And that's probably what you would have did if he wouldn't have pulled you up out of there. Because you just so like, I'm finna go in my house, I'm home, and all this here. Because you feel like you're going to jail. And once you get up in the house, you're going to be safe. But no, man, they're going to kick in your door. They're going to kick in your door. You out here playing and jump, man. You could have just sat in your car and you know, faced it like a man. At least you would have been able to eat some of your food before they came back to the car and be like, step out and put your hands behind your back. If you were worried about your car getting towed, it getting towed anyway. So you could have been free and just had to pay to get your car back. Like you wanted to act like an asshole.
Did I tell you to put your feet inside the car so I can shut the door?
Officer, did I tell you I not?
That happened.
I'm asking you. Did I tell you? Did I not understand?
That's what happened.
But did I also tell you I don't understand what's going on?
And you didn't do it.
Did I tell you that I did not understand what was going on?
Did you comply with what I said?
I answered your question. Can you answer mine?
No.
I didn't tell you I didn't understand what was going on?
No. You got pissed off because I told you I was going to tow your car.
And I ain't say, officer, I don't even understand what's going on. I don't understand why you're doing this. Didn't you tell me, you know what? Forget it. I'm going to just tow your car. I said, what you towing my car for? I didn't even do nothing. Then you was like, I said, fuck it. I don't give a fuck. I'm going to get it off anyway.
That's fine. You're mistaking this for being personal.
I don't understand. What did you put me in jail for? Like, I was in my backyard.
I can't reason with it.
That's what I'm saying. It ain't like I committed a crime. It's not like nobody called for me or anything like that. I literally was grabbing some McDonald's. So I'm just trying to figure out
understand.
What the heck did all this extra stuff come from? For me.
You don't understand.
That's where it came from.
Man, imagine going to go grab a sandwich and then you end up in the police car.
Yeah.
What the
bro? From yourself.
And I'm still
ain't nobody else but you that caused them. Yeah, I told you to eat your food. I told you.
Still freaking hungry, man.
That's the tail rolling down your eye. Hey, Darnell. Bro, why didn't you just sit like, bro, when you right at your house, there's really nothing you could do. So even if you run, you just giving yourself a little bit more time to get, you know what I'm saying, to get a little bit more freedom instead of taking care of your business right then. You could have just sat in your car, been eating your food. I would have made sure I went eating a burger first because you want that protein. Eating your food, you know, kind of stuffing it a little bit just in case you was going to jail. you know, I ate most of your food, and then your money ain't going to waste that, and you ain't gonna be starving in jail. But you wanted to act crazy because you thinking, I don't know why people think they could talk themselves out of this stuff. Oh, I'm at the house, and then think you could do what you want to do. That could put you in a dangerous situation, man. Your mama done must ain't give you that talk on how to, you know, how to act when you got the police behind you like that. And doing all that crazy stuff, like, you drove him in a dark alley, man, that you putting him on height. You ain't had your hands out the window. None of that, though. And then you want to act crazy and be, yeah, I got enough money to get my car out. Like, and what? Like, bro, you just amping the police up. Now they ready to try to put whatever charge they can on you. Instead of working with you, you know, a lot of times it could get worked out, bro. Like he said, he was just going to tow your car and give you a ticket. That way you can't keep making the same mistake. You're going to have to go get your license or they ain't going to let your car at the impound. Think about this stuff, man. Come on now. You could have avoided all that and still would have been able to eat your McDonald's. That late night snack got you locked up. Dang, you should have DoorDashed the same. Till next time. Yes, sir.